prototype he ever built of the gun. We talked about some of the clever design elements. For example, this tank here that holds the water doubles as the pressure container. So each time you pump, you are forcing more and more air into this spot, which makes it more and more crowded with air molecules, which increases the pressure. And when you pull the trigger, the air is pushing down on the water so hard, the only place it can go is through this tube and out the gun. And so this is why this tube is intentionally bent down like this, because no matter which way you tilt the gun, it's always going to be below the water line, and therefore water will come out and not air. And so now in our case, instead of pumping, we fill this tank up with high pressure nitrogen gas. And then this tank is filled with about 2 gallons of water, and just like the Super Soaker, it has a tube that runs all the way down and is open at the bottom. So then this gas is at a really high pressure and it wants to get out. So when you pull the trigger and open the flow, it pushes down on the top of the water, which forces it up this tube and out at 272 miles per hour. And the trigger is just this ball valve joint here.